Hey, hello everybody, welcome back to Gran Turismo 3. Oh, dilly-doo, my computer says. Special Stage 5. What is it? Oh, the Subaru. Nighttime in the Subaru. In that case, we must be black. Yes, indeed. I love the way a black car looks at night, man, with the lights on and everything. Especially a Subaru as well. Subaru in black. RX-7 on our right. Or RX-8, rather. Sexy, I can get with it, bro. 3000 GT was trying to get all sexy there. I'm on your right. Good man. He's like, I'm on your left now. Shit. Catch this goddamn R34, man. Come on. I can barely even hear this car. It's so quiet. Yeah. Sup. Is that right? Listen to him, eh? That's actually him that you can hear over me. Subaru is quite silent. Got him on that draft, baby. Sup? Oh! Oh, jeez! Come on. Titan. Oh, it's my street. It's my street, bro. That's Ashton Avenue right over there, son. You know where you're at. Whoa. What? Yeah, what a quiet car again. Here I was thinking the Subaru was quiet, or the Supra was quiet. Yeah, this is much more silent. I can barely even hear this car. You know what I mean? What a weird noise that is. We're like all perfectly separated from each other by a second and a half or so. All about dim sliderinos. Car doesn't really like its e-brake very much. Sure. I kind of can't give commentary while I'm driving this car because I can't hear it. Same engines in our car, I'm not gonna lie. It's a boxer, two boxer. Well, he is right up my ass. Neutral catch there. Come on, come on, come on. Good girl. Oh, he's fucking up my ass, dude. Like, he's about to take permanent... he's about to take a permanent residency in there. I'm gonna have to fight him at the line. Oh, we kind of lost him a little bit there. Come on. Fucking turn. Fucking turn back. That's it. Oh. Turn, turn, turn. Please turn. Oh, no. Bad news bears. He's super fast. Oof, man, my hands are so sore. Black. Corvette. No scratching. What the hell? Sir. Yeah, what car should we use for the test course race, though? Come on. Whoa. That was hella close. I love shifting down into second gear right there because it gives you such a, just a blast of speed. It like allows you to make the corner really nicely as well. Ooh, and come out of it fast. That must be last lap. Blasting. Whoa. Glad I shoved away from that there. Oh, Pugani Zonda comes in second. And two TVRs. God damn. Some intense racing in the arcade mode, man. Only if it's on hard, though, really. Alright. Test course. Let's see what happens. Where are you, my love? I wish it was organized. I wonder what opponents it's gonna give us. I wonder if this car is actually gonna be upgraded, that's what I also wonder. Or if it's gonna be just stock. Oh, it's upgraded, and I can hear race cars. We may win. Just have to see what happens on the straightaway here. Whoa. Check. He's got us. No point in sticking around for 10 minutes if we're gonna lose. Yeah, we're gonna have to, 1 second. She's right there. Fuck off. I'm back, 787B. This time we're gonna absolutely smoke 'em. Kind of fixes the problem immediately. absolutely gorgeous. I'm not gonna lie, going 250 in a Viper is a little sketchy. Somehow the GT40 is in second place. Like we've stepped into some type of Twilight Zone or something. How unusual is that? Against the R390 and the Toyota GT1? What? Excuse me? What is happening? Come on, charge, 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 charge! Goddamn test course, you know what I'm saying? We can't even escape it in arcade mode. It's just always there. See? GT40, second place. What the shit? That's crazy. That's crazy! Just as the GT1's like, yeah, no. Sorry. Sorry, pal. Thanks for playing. Aw, poor little Vertigo is all the way back here by himself. While everybody else is up there in the front. And I don't even understand how the GT40's up there with them. Oh. There it is, you guys. Area C. Complete. Yeah, thank you guys for coming out and watching this episode of Gran Turismo 3. You guys, do me a favor, leave a like on the video. Maybe even subscribe to the channel. Other than that, I freaking love you and I wish you the total best. Hope you guys have a freaking awesome rest of your day and I'll see you in the next one. Let's see what car we unlocked here. It's not an A. Yeah, we could be unlocking cars in the race cars. Yeah, the Vertigo. We just unlocked the Vertigo. There it is, you guys. 88.5. Yeah, man. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have it good. Bye. Bye.